Hold still, Westy, because I think there's one. Look that way, because there's one right behind your ear. Unbelievable. I know it's a little eerie.
Come here.
That's a cashier. And down here, that's why they call it money. Hey, Westy, reach into the air and grab a pretend coin and drop it in the bucket. Wow. The floor shook. Do that again. Get another one. Put it in the bucket. Give him a big clap, everybody. Hey, wait a second. There's something in your nose. Don't move that cute little nose, young man. Don't move that nose. Are you breathing a little better now?
I have something funny for breakfast. Excuse me one moment. I feel flush. Okay.
Tell me your name once more.
Tamara,
good memory. Okay, Tamara, stay right there. What was it before it was Tamara? I'm going to ask the grown-ups to open their wallets. Please take, open your wallets, guys. Take out about $3 and give me the rest. Okay, so what we're going to do is give this the full test to see if it's a real 20 or if it's a fake 20.
This is initials, right?
Okay, let's give it the full test. This is the way you can tell whether it's a real bill or if it's a fake bill. You fold it like this, and you fold it like this, and you fold it up like this. Now you unfold it, and you know what, Nicholas? I'm so sorry, sir. I think this actually is one of the fake ones. Yes, this is actually a $1 bill, Nicholas. I'm so sorry about this. No, it could happen to anyone. It's a $1 bill. Here it is, the trick that made me famous. Didn't you guys know I was famous?
No.
Have you ever seen me in the movies? Have you ever seen me in the movies?
No.
I go there all the time. Might work. Sometimes it does. Let's see what we got here. There seems to be something inside. Okay, there seems to be something inside. Now, Rob, I don't want to touch that because I don't know where I've been. Pull that out and open that up and see if we've been successful here. See what we got going here. See, can hold that. There it is, folks! There it is! There it is.